So John, the deal's done, and I'm sure you're quite relieved to have it done, sir.
Yeah, no, obviously they've got it all sorted, so I'm just relieved it's all done now, and I'm just looking forward to getting back into pre-season, you know, getting to work with the gaffer here and getting to, you know, pre-season up the way and getting the season started.
And what was the allure to the club itself?
Obviously when I spoke to the gaffer rang me, and as soon as I spoke to him, I've played against him a few times at Wrexham, at his latest clubs, and I just like the style of play, the way he plays, and I think it just suited me down to the ground playing under him, so as soon as I spoke to him, I knew there was one place I wanted to come.
So we look at your career so far, you've played a few times at decent level, played over in the States as well.
Yeah, I was over in the States for 2 years, and I ended up moving back, and I went to a few clubs when I got back, and then I went to Chester where I was playing regular, you know, enjoying my time there, and I was out of contact at the end of this year, so I weighed a few things up, and, you know, once I spoke to the gaffer here, so I wanted to come here and play under him, because I know his style of play will shoot me to the ground.
So he was a big, big factor to coming to the club then?
Yeah, obviously it's a massive club as well in this league, so you want to play for the better clubs in the league, you know, and these are Wrexham are always going to be up there, and I'm just looking forward to next year, and hopefully pushing up the table.
Yeah, what is your aim for next season?
It's got to be promotion, hasn't it, in playoffs, you know, got to aim for the top, so that's where we want to be.
To those who haven't maybe seen too much of you playing, what is your style, where do you play, and when you're on the pitch?
I can play plenty of positions. I can play central midfield as a number 10, I can do jobs out wide, but I favourite number 10 really, you know, trying to create goals and get myself on the score sheet as well.
Awesome, John, welcome to the club.
No problem.